Hi everyone, in this video I'm gonna show you how to fix Instagram feed not showing new posts. So the first step is to go to your settings and then scroll down to general and then go to iPhone storage. Then scroll down to Instagram and tap on it. And simply tap on offload app. And then wait a couple of seconds and then tap on reinstall app, and this should fix the problem. So, I hope you found this video helpful. Thanks for watching.